Solid performance on your first mission, Crenshaw. That'll go a long way to establishing our reputation as a top military contractor. I'm confirming your promotion to squadron leader. Congratulations, Crenshaw. The success of the operation in the Middle East has helped our client services division secure several new contracts, including a medium-term assignment with the United Nations Peacekeeping Directorate. The UN has offered us a trial contract to provide combat air support for the African Union. They're caught up in a bloody guerrilla war against an insurgent force calling itself the People of God's Army, currently led by a former warlord named General Ikuya. Your orders are to conduct airstrikes against insurgent positions in the countryside south of the capital. Your objectives include a variety of military targets and facilities within the combat zone. The rebels have a squadron of fighter planes operating out of an airfield in the region, so you may encounter enemy aircraft as well. This is the first time we'll be operating on behalf of the United Nations, and it's a fantastic opportunity for our company. If there are no questions, you're dismissed. Good luck and good hunting.
This is Oracle. I have you on my scope bearing 090 at 20 miles. No enemy contacts in your airspace this time. Flight copies. No threat. Stand by for mission details from Flight Ops. Your first set of targets consists of a series of rebel fuel and vehicle depots. They provide crucial logistical support for the People of God's Army. Destroying them will cripple rebel operations in the region. Do you copy, Reaper Flight? Agent Lima Charlie. We need to do more than bomb some rebel camps, Reaper Flight. We need to hurt these people. Silence General Ikuya and shut down his whole operation. Reaper Flight, remember to engage the enemy ground targets with freefall bombs. Save your missiles for airborne targets. Align the reticle with the ground target and release the bomb. That'll guarantee a hit.
No need for a lecture, Oracle. We know what we're doing.
The rebel depots are now updated on your ERS tag map. Good hunting.
We have visual on the depots. Weapons are hot. We're rolling in.
Hey, Casper, why are we using freefall bombs to these targets anyway? These things are antiques.
Because they're cheap, they're reliable, and they turn multiple targets into one big crater. Got it?
Bombs are not as outdated as you think. They're crude, but very effective.
Target locked. Weapon deployed. Nice kill, Shane. Good hit on the ground target. That looks like a kill.
Weapon locked.
Target locked.
That's that. Control, this is Reaper 3-1. The first objective is in the bag.
That was the last of the depots. Reaper flight, proceed to the next standpoint to start your attack on the Rebel camps.
Roger, Oracle. Rebel camps are at 014. Oracle, this is Casper. We've reached the next nav point. I'm seeing boom targets ahead of us.
Roger that, 3-1. You're authorized to destroy all the ground targets outlined on your ERS TAC map.
Copy that, Oracle. Rolling it now.
I've got visual on some Rebel warehouses.
Flight Leader, be advised you can issue orders to your element to maximize combat efficiency. ERS will outline the target you want them to engage on their HUDs.
We're with you, Crenshaw. Just say the word.
Bomb released.
Reaper Flight, be advised. I'm picking up heightened activity in a number of the rebel camps. It looks like they're trying to evacuate high-value assets from the region. We estimate that they'll be out of the combat zone in about 20 minutes. So engage and destroy as many convoys as you can in that time.
That's a kill. Nice one, boss.
Direct hit. Rebel warehouses destroyed. Detecting enemy AAA batteries dead ahead. You're clear to engage.
We're on it. Rolling it down.
Heads up, Reaper Flight. I've got a flight of enemy interceptors bearing down on you at high speed. These guys don't look like amateurs. Watch out.
That's that, Control. We'll keep our eyes out for the bandits and go after the ground targets.
On target. Rebel training camp destroyed.
Transport ships ferrying cargo back and forth across the river. What's the word on these?
Roger that. Targets are routed. You're clear to engage.
Copy that, Oracle. Engaging now. This is Reaper 3-1. I've got visual of a large rebel base dead ahead.
That's the rebel headquarters, 3-1. Engage at will.
That's the head. Boss, I'm still seeing targets down by the river. We need to take them out.
Weapon locked.
Weapon deployed.
Drones that flew better than this guy.
I'll take sitting ducks over aces any day, Casper.
This is Reaper 3-1. The Rebel headquarters is out of commission. Say again, the Rebel base has been destroyed.
Oracle confirms, 3-1. Good shooting.
I can see Rebel vehicles on the road, 12 o'clock.
of the bandits. Not so fast, Reapers. I've still got bandits on my scopes. This fight isn't over yet.
Thanks. Keep our eyes open.
That's a confirmed hit. Ground target destroyed.
Good luck. Fire. Good hits. Rebel convoy destroyed. On target. Rebel fuel depot destroyed. Watch your back, flight leader. Someone's got your number. That missed.
Look out. Missile incoming.
Weapon locked.
Enemy plane shot down. Weapon locked.
Good launch.
Direct hit. Ground target. That's a confirmed hit.
Box 2.
On target. Rebel vehicles destroyed.
I've got visual on a Rebel ammo dump.
Target locked.
Nice kill.
Bomb rolling down.
Look at those fireworks.
Rebel hangars destroyed. Reaper flight, be advised. I'm only showing 50% of the Rebel targets have been destroyed, and we're running out of time. You need to focus on the mission.
We reach Oracle. We're working on it. Tally on a Rebel garrison at 12 o'clock.
Deploy.
Reaper flight, be advised. You're 15 minutes from bingo fuel. Say again, you're 15 minutes from having to break off and return to base.
That's a hit. Rebel garrison just...
Rebel barracks in sight. Stand by.
Reaper lead, you must have gotten the enemy's attention. Another flight of interceptors is scrambled and is vectoring on you now. These guys are heavy hitters, so be careful.
Roger. Covering your...
Oh yeah? I bet you 20 bucks Crenshaw nails it. You hear that, Crenshaw? I've got money riding on this. Don't let me down.
Look at those fireworks.
Targets in gun range.
This is Reaper 3-2. I'm seeing about 75% of the Rebel targets have been taken out. Can you confirm?
Oracle copies. We're showing good hits on your targets. Keep up the pressure.
This is Reaper 3-2. I've got visual on a Rebel weapons factory.
Copy that, 3-2. You're clear to engage. Take it out.
We put most of their assets out of commission. The Rebels aren't going to mount any large-scale offensive anytime soon.
Got him, Spike! Take him out!
I'm detecting enemy AAA emplacements along your flight path. Take them out.
Roger that. We'll take care of the AA guns.
Reaper lead, be advised. I'm showing targets still active in the weapons factory. Re-engage the target.
Rebel camp spotted.
On target. Rebel gun emplacement destroyed.
You got multiple hits on that last pass, flight leader.
That's a hit. Rebel camp destroyed.
Thank you.
miss, flight leader. Better luck next time.
Engaging target now.
I'll drop back and cover you, lead. Target acquired. I'm attacking now.
Flight Ops, over and out.
Not bad for a half day's work, huh, Talon? Not bad at all.